New tonight, two people were hurt in a shooting in Henrico. Police responded to calls on Buffalo Road just after 8 o'clock. They found a man with gunshot wounds and took him to VCU Medical Center. Another man self-reported to that same hospital a short time later. Police are still investigating the incident.
I ain't tripping on no talk about when I ain't around. I ain't tripping on no that don't even hold me down. I got problems, I got pressure, that really need a blessing. I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired of stress.